Okay, so when I was in high school, I was not allowed to date. Like, my parents were so strict. It was a lot of a boyfriend focused on like basketball and school. But I really wanted a boyfriend, and so it was my sophomore year going into junior year, and I finally was allowed to date with my parents' permission. And it had always been hard, you know, not only having strict parents, but I have three older brothers who are so protective. And they didn't want me dating either. So his name was Parker, and he was my first like love, first crush. And we were just, he asked me out on a date to go to like dinner and the movies. So I had him come to my family's home like to meet my parents, and me and my brother kind of get the third degree burn, but I knew it was gonna be really, really embarrassing having him come over. So he came, and he's so sweet and so quiet and shy, and he knocks on the door, and my brother answers. My brother's really, really drunk with a bottle of water, a Wild Turkey, and because my brothers were all in college, they're, like I said, I have three older brothers. They're like all 5 to 6 years older than me. So he sits him down, and they're totally grilling him, totally embarrassing me, bringing out baby pictures, saying all the most awful things, making up stories about how like I just really gross stuff, and I didn't, or I did, but I didn't want him knowing that. And so we're all around my family. My brother's friends show up, and they added to the harassment of my poor new little boyfriend. My brother sat him down and told him that he said, "Whatever you do to my sister, I'll do to you. I'm not afraid to have sex with a man." And that being said, I was mortified. I started crying. Then Parker and me didn't end up going to the movies. Parker had to go. He said he wasn't really feeling well, so he had to leave, and I didn't talk to him again.